But hearing all of these things, sir, parang nakaka-inspire, and I believe yung mga taga-BARM na nakarinig ngayon, and of course, ang sambayan ng Pilipino, I'm excited. So you're so excited about this?
Yes. Because we really hope na kuan. Then yung normalization, isang kuan namin, kasi hindi namin pwedeng gastuhin ang black grant doon sa normalization. Kasi wala sa provision yun.
Okay.
Yung black grant is purely for the government regular kuan. Pero yung sa normalization, which is more addressed doon sa mga combatant ng MILF, mayroon na pagkasunduan na establishment ng normalization trust fund. So that will be the one that will address. So pupunduhan initially ng gobyerno outside from the black grant, the national government will fund.
Of course, these are help coming from the other countries and other agencies no, that we are waiting. What about plans for, syempre, you have your own budget and funds.
Yes.
Wala ba kayong pinaplano, sir, na mag-loan for a bigger project that will be coming from your coffer?
From our end, yung development plan namin is already officially in place.
Okay, like?
Meron kaming development plan.
Like?
For infrastructure, yeah.
Uh-huh.
So even ngayon, sa 2021, every municipality mayroon infrastructure na.
Sir, mayroon pa kayong bububuing mga munisipyo out of the 63 barangays.
Yes.
Marami nagtatanong, paano daw yun?
Bubuuin namin yung unang-una yung...
Within this year?
Yeah, within this year.
Ilang munisipyo, sir?
We are waiting for the result of the census sa 2020. Doon namin ibabasi kung ilang municipality yung mag-create out of the 63 barangays.
Issue 1-on-1.